tonight. Everybody, just worship the Lord. Heavenly Father, we thank you tonight for us sitting together. God, we thank you, Lord Jesus, for what we feel deep down in our souls tonight. God, we thank you because we feel a blessing coming on tonight. Heavenly Father, we ask in Jesus' name that you would just bless us, God, in a mighty way tonight. We pray, God, that you would look down upon this convention tonight, God. Bless our leaders, Apostle and Sister Mary, who's spearheading this great move of God. We pray that you would come in tonight and save the lost at all costs. Sanctify and fill with the Holy Ghost. Bless the preaching of your word tonight. God, in Jesus' name, whatever needs to be done, we pray that you would do it. Just move by your anointing. Move by your power.
And God didn't disappoint me. I just thank him for his goodness and his mercy. Thank him for how he came into my life. You know, how he just filled me with what was missing. You know, that's something that missing link in my life. I thank God for that. Magnify for his goodness and his mercy. Also magnify God for how he placed me in the month of the ministry. I magnify God for that. I magnify people who will stand up and tell you the truth, whether they're your friends or not. I magnify God for that. Magnify for how he placed me in the ministry in Sims Court. I magnify God for having an obedient spirit.
Praise God.
You know, this past week, I magnify God for how he just blessed me with a saved family. Elder Drummond asked for our largest bill. And since he had just gotten paid $105, he said, give your largest bill. And I knew that he had the largest bill. I was in one spot and he was in another. And you know, it's so very seldom that happens. Until, you know, when things are going so tough, you don't have a largest bill sometimes. And when you went truly with the ministry,
praise God,
you want a largest bill to get that blessing. And I knew he had it, and you know, I jumped up, got it, laid on my heart that he was going to call for that largest bill.
Wonderful.
I jumped up and I just started shouting all over the place. I just praised and magnified God because he gave it. He said, you know, I looked into my wallet, and I saw that 100, and I saw that 5, and the enemy said, get that 5. The Satan said, God said, no, he said, give the largest bill. Thank you, Lord. And he gave that largest bill. We had been out of transportation for 6 months. It felt like 10 years to me, but we had been walking for 6 months, Satan. He had been trying to get this particular truck. He gave him that truck on that weekend. Praise God. And he came in and blessed him, doing what he had given. I magnify God for that. Just praise God for his goodness and his mercy. Praise God for what he's doing in my life. Just thank him. Just praise God for being here. Pray for me.
And at this time, we're going to call for Sister Jeanette Jones, all the way from the city of Fort Worth, Texas, to come and bless us with a solo of her own choice. Clap your hands for her.
Run!
We're going to travel down in the East Texas area, praise God. And we're going all the way to the city of Longview. Praise the Lord. And we're going to call for a sister, praise God, that don't mind letting the Lord use her. Praise God. And we're going to ask Sister Pauline Bush at this time to come and bring us a selection, praise God, of her own choice. Put your hands together, amen. For Sister Fire, y'all, woman of God, amen. Just let the Lord use her in these last few days.
I have heard of the land. Yeah.
enjoy her tonight. Amen. Beautiful, beautifully done. Amen. My sister Paulette Bush from Longview.